sun and the moon stop their shining. Stars start falling from space. Hailstones and fire fall from heaven. Now comes the end of grace. Demons from hell have ascended. Famine and war rule the waves. Hailstones and fire fall from heaven. Now comes the end of grace. God loved us and warned He was coming. Showed signs to the entire human race. He sits on His throne. It's the judgment. Now comes the end of grace. I remember the times He would call me to come and be saved by His grace. But I was too busy to listen. Now comes the end of grace. You know, that day is coming. The Bible says it's appointed unto man once to die, and after that the judgment. Do you realize how important this moment is? Because you're going to make a decision now whether you're going to accept God's grace or reject it. This could be the beginning or the end. Please listen to His Spirit. God loved us and warned He was coming. Showed signs to the entire human race. He sits on His throne. It's the judgment. Now comes the end of grace. God loves and warned He was coming. Showed signs to the entire human race. He sits on His throne. It's the judgment. Now comes the end of grace. Now comes the end of grace. Oh God. You know what? God doesn't want you to perish. I don't want you to perish. That's the reason I've come with a song and a prayer. I want you to pray with me. Don't turn away from Him, not this time. The signs are on every hand. The coming of the Lord is so near. I enjoy life. I love to live. But you know what? When we pass from this life to the next one, it's going to be even better if you've accepted the grace of God. None of us deserve it. It's a gift that God has given to us all. Seize it and enjoy the journey. You say, how do I do that? You ask Him to come into your heart. You make Jesus Lord of your life. Just pray this prayer with me right now. Just say, Lord Jesus, I want You to be Lord of my life. I surrender to You. And from this moment on, Your will be done. Amen. You prayed that prayer with me, you got to tell somebody. Call the station right now and just let them know you just gave your heart to Jesus. When you confess Jesus before men, He will confess you to the Father. That's what He promised. Call right now, okay, and just tell them, I just gave my heart to Jesus. I'd like to hear from you too, okay? I don't know if I'll ever get to see you here on this earth. I hope so. But I tell you what, I do know. I'll see you there.